everyone, welcome back to HealthQ videos. I am your host Meghana and this is the third video of shoulder pain series. And in today's video, I'm going to tell you whom you should go when you suffer from shoulder pain. That means what are the different roles of different healthcare professionals when you suffer from shoulder pain in providing you relief. As I have mentioned in the first video of shoulder pain series, there could be multitude of reasons because of which you can suffer from shoulder pain. There are different roles that different healthcare professionals play in providing relief from shoulder pain symptoms. Based on the cause and severity of symptoms, shoulder pain needs to be managed either surgically or conservatively. Now let's see who are these healthcare professionals who provide the services and the treatment for your shoulder pain. The healthcare professional can either work individually or as a team in providing relief from your symptoms. First point of contact for any person suffering from a medical ailment or problem is a family physician or else a family doctor. A physician not only helps in providing with an appropriate diagnosis, they help in easing the symptoms by prescribing appropriate pain relief or else symptomatic relief medications. They help you to navigate for further management of your symptoms. Orthopaedic surgeons play a very integral part in management of shoulder pain. They follow a systemic approach of history taking followed by a prescription of diagnostic procedures in order to come up with an accurate diagnosis, based on which they come up with the decision of going through a surgical way of management or else a conservative way of management. Surgical procedures they perform range from arthroscopy, joint replacement, internal fixation, osteotomy, or repair of muscular tears. They work with a wide range of other healthcare professionals while going through a conservative approach of management. Next comes is a physical therapist or else a physiotherapist. Physiotherapists are also a very important professional who is involved in management of shoulder pain. They follow a wide range of therapeutic procedures like electrotherapy, exercise therapy, massage therapy, exercise modification or else lifestyle modification, postural correction, joint mobilization, etc. Physiotherapists play a key role in the team of rehabilitation process. Physiotherapist is involved in gaining the range of motion, improving the flexibility of the joint or else flexibility of a limb, and also in restoring the movement back to the day-to-day activities when a person suffers from a chronic long-term shoulder pain problem. Approach to a physiotherapist when you are either directed by your orthopedician or else a family physician, or else many times people come directly to a physiotherapist when they know the cause of their problem is just because of their postural issues or some habitual mistake. The shoulder pain that are acute, not related to a major trauma or else disease, can easily manage with the help of physiotherapy. The next person or else a professional whom you can approach is a rheumatologist. Rheumatologist is a physician with an extended experience and studies in the area of diagnosis and treatment of arthritic condition and joint and bone related conditions. Rheumatologist is responsible and involved in coming up with diagnosis and treatment of bone-related diseases like arthritis, autoimmune disease, other bone and musculoskeletal issues. Occupational therapists are another set of professionals who are also very widely involved in the care of shoulder pain. Now, occupational therapists are the professionals who don't look at the shoulder pain itself, but they take into consideration all the environmental and occupational needs of the person in terms to his environment and create an exercise regime or else a treatment regime which involves combination of orthotic appliances, supportive devices and functional materials and some functional exercises and uses that can help a patient suffering from shoulder pain to combat with all his day-to-day activities and needs. So these were various roles and responsibilities of healthcare professionals involved in management of shoulder pain. Now, to what extent these healthcare professionals are involved in managing shoulder pain varies hugely depending on the type of injury or else in problem and the severity of problem. Team approach is very much important when it comes to shoulder pain management because most of the time shoulder pain turns out to be a chronic problem. It's very important that the healthcare professionals work as a team in coming up with diagnosis and treatment plan so that they can help out in managing the symptoms of person and his family to cope up with his disabilities and problems. These were the roles, and see you next week with some ways and tips as to which you can prevent shoulder pain in your future. See you next week. Bye-bye.